is really hard to believe that this magnificent chameleon was lost for so many years. One reason for this is probably that many roads in their habitats are not accessible during the rainy season. Another reason is that the chameleons are thought to live for several months only. As far as we know, the Voeltzkow-Chameleon is not critically endangered, but the habitats are threatened by fire and deforestation.